The opening pitch at a baseball game in Fort Myers, Florida, turned out to be a home run for a little girl and her family. The so-called mystery catcher was, wait for it, her father, Sergeant First Class Freddy Herrera. He had just returned from serving 9 months in Afghanistan with the Army National Guard. Those scenes never get old to me.
Love those stories.
Me too.